performance. We're talking about scalability, mobile storage, mobile battery life, cost. And then we will move here to the fusion of innovation theory, how to adapt to cloud computing. The problem with me, the problem with the people who reject mobile cloud computing technology, they have a negative rejection. As my friend, he's a CEO at a bank, and I told him, you pay £1,200,000 for traditional technology.